I once dated a guy whose dick was so small, it wasn't no bigger than my finger. No bigger than my finger. And he had the audacity to complain that my pussy was too wet and he smoked crack.